for tonight is the Greater Lowndes Planning Commission. And you have an appointee, Jennifer Powell, who is one of the longest-serving members of the history of the Planning Commission. His term will expire on July the 8th. Mrs. Powell has made a decision not to seek reappointment. So we have three applications for your consideration. You have the name of Barry Barr, the name of Celine Gladwin, and the name of Michael Kufferbich. It's Mr. Barr's first choice, and it is Mr. Kufferbich's second choice. So we'll need to appoint one of those three.
All right. Do I have nominations for the Planning Commission?
Mr. Mayor, and I want to say before I'm placing this name in the nomination that currently there are two females serving on the Planning Commission, Ms. Powell being one of the two. So with her departure, we dropped to one. So with that rationale, along with the background and experience of Celine Gladwin, I wish to place her name in the nomination.
All right. Any other nominations for the Planning Commission? Hearing none, all in favor of Celine Gladwin filling this